ESPN and WCSN. Time of year again. Brand new soccer season. 2021, the real soccer season. It's Bolton Warrensburg versus Glens Falls. Scrimmage. Yes, it is a scrimmage. No refs. The officials will be Coach Royce and Glens Falls coach.
Black.
Yes, folks, that time of year again. It is August. What's today's date? 28th, 27th? Today is August 30th. Boy, it shows you how off I am on days. Glens Falls taking a shot on goal. That is Hope Sherman. She is the new starting goalie for Bolton Warrensburg. Taking over for Jordan, who graduated a few months ago. Good passing there. And no penalty. Of course, we're scrimmaging. And that's Maddie Goodspeed, number 10. There she is, getting shoved around there. Maddie, ninth grader. Audrey back this year, number 22. And the Bacon sisters, Kara and Kaylee. And as Ella, number 5. Muskoff, we know all about her from a few months ago. Gabby Mallory, also back, senior. Number 2, there's Carla Sherman, Bolton defensive player. Try to get some wide shots today. And yes, the bugs and gnats are out and about and all over me. He tried to stop the ball from going out of bounds. Trips. And there's Isla Hubert, number 9. Also back again. Shot just wide from Ella. Isla, 10th grader, sophomore. It is hot and humid. Muggy out. Temperature around 87. Very humid. There is some rain in the area.
Good. Good touch. Black wall.
Clouds are kind of covering right field right now, which is a good thing. And here comes a shot again for Glens Falls. Hope Sherman scoops it up. That is now two shots on goal for Glens Falls. Good steal right there. Kara going, trying to look up field. Number 14 is Megan. Megan Langworthy from Warrensburg. Also a new player for the varsity squad. Ninth grader as well, freshman. Younger prodigy of Sarah. Handball. And Kara, here she comes, and scores. Good job, Kara. First goal of the year, it's Kara Bacon. 1-0, BW. Just remember, this is a scrimmage. Not keeping records here, nothing will count. Was about at the 7 minute mark. By the way, we're playing in Glens Falls, Morse Athletic Complex. Scoop up once again. From Hope, kicks it out. Good kick, midfield. Skyla, we didn't mention her yet. Number 6, she's back. Senior also this year. And Miley in the game. Miley, number 18. The youngest player on the BW squad. She is only an 8th grader. Don't let that fool you. Good pass up there. Kaylee's trying to run it down. And the defense breaks it up. Slip there. Again, it's hot, it's humid. The sweat is no doubt pouring. And, you know, get a little wetness on your hands. That's what happens sometimes. Good shot right there. From Megan. Goalkeeper scoops it up. Shot on goal. Sky going down the line. Good save. Goal kick. Or corner. Who's that? Looks like Gabby's gonna take the corner kick. Here it comes, over to Kara. Back to Gabby. She's gonna, I thought she would go into the goal, but instead tries to go the other way to Carla, switched up. Kara fighting for the ball, good job there. Back to Sky, oh, misread that there. Megan tried to get it, scoots out of bounds, punch falls ball. Subs. For Glens Falls.
Meg, step up. Yep.
Out of bounds, white ball. It's like Audrey will throw it in. Sure, who shot that? Action is happening so fast and furious here. Good pass. Megan all by herself. She's got time going up the middle to Gabby. Still fighting. Finally cleared out by Glens Falls. Here they come. Ooh, good move there. Here comes BW. Skyla. Looking to cross, there it is, to Kara. Megan, oh, good save, the goalie came out. Nice job. Short kick. Oh, coming out, she's gotta kick it, uh-oh! Uh-oh, net open. She shoots and up and over. Oh, still in. And Hope falls on it. Woo! Close play. Good job, Hope Sherman. Staying with it. Good pass right there. Going into the corner. Hope coming to get the ball. Good little boop over to Madison, Maddie. Way to hustle. Here comes Glens Falls. And a shot. Just wide. Goal kick coming up. Staying with it, Kara, she's got a shot now. And there you go, nice shot. That's two for Kara, 2-0.
BW.
Yeah, just about the 18 mark. 18 minute mark. 17 minute mark, let's say. Good job, Hope. Another pass to
way up
from Abby.
Keep going,
Trying to find Maddie. And a nice shot. Good pass. Good block. But still in control. BW. Ella shoots and scores. 3-0 BW. Once falls ball, out of bounds. Kaylee on it, out of bounds. BW Class D C school for BW. Glens Falls, I believe, is an A school. Good melee right there. Intercepts it, cuts her off. Upfield. Here comes Kara one more time. And good stop from Glens Falls. Bolton Warrensburg coming off the championship game for Adirondack League Championship game. Defending league champions is Bolton Warrensburg. Beat Lake George in that thriller game, championship game. In the rain, that was their last game they all played. And remember, because of the whole craziness in the world, that happened a few months ago. Back in April. May time frame. Stoppage here. In the winter time, had some crazy weather. A lot of, most of our games were golden gold. Lots of wind, lots of rain. We even had a snow game. Freezing temperatures to super hot temperatures. That was a crazy few months of soccer we had there. Somehow I managed to get all the varsity games. Don't know how I did it, but I did it. Kaylee right there shoots. Oh, block. Good save. Just got a little, looked like a foot on it. Was the goalie, and here comes Glens Falls coming back up through midfield. Bounce. Let's see how many games I can do this year. It's going to be another busy season. And penalty. Direct kick coming up for Glens Falls. Who's gonna take it? What's BW gonna do now? Are they gonna make a wall here? Feeling it hurts. I think that was Isla that took that. She's all right though. And then it's Hope. Free nothing here about 26 minutes in. BW. Ella takes a shot. Oh boy, did it bounce in? No. Kara kicked it out. Where did she? I guess she did score. Four nothing, and the hat trick for Kara Bacon. Got sun glare, sorry folks. I was hoping the clouds would stay in. Gabby shooting, no good. Goal kick coming up for Glens Falls. Here they come, switching sides. This is gonna be close. Good save, good. Thank you. About 30 minutes in, first half. BW up 4-0. Kara Bacon, 3 goals. Ella Muskoff had 1. Still playing hard. Remember, this is a scrimmage, game scrimmage, first of the year. We have another game scrimmage against several teams coming up. Wednesday, I believe. We'll not be at that one. It's going to be, well, it starts at 11. And I have a real job. And they play multiple teams. It's going to go for a while, that scrimmage. Teams include South Glens Falls, Queensbury, Lake George. So, it'll be an interesting day. And then on Thursday, the home opener, shall we say, at Bolton Stadium. Skyla coming up. Just rolled out of bounds. Goal kick coming up. Yep, the home opener at Bolton Stadium will be Thursday against Northville. 4:30 start time. And then after that, I have no idea. It goes into next week sometime, after Labor Day. School starts after Labor Day, I think, too, right? Oh boy. Well, shouldn't face these kids. They're up already early in the morning. I mean early in the morning. For the last few weeks, 6 a.m. practice. For the BW team. Every day for the last few weeks. What you gotta do if you want to be a championship team. Full commitment. This one's gonna go out of bounds. About 10 minutes to go in the first half. And out of bounds. And number 20, by the way, that's Elianta. First time on varsity from Warrensburg. She's also a freshman. It's Elianta, number 20. Good cross from Ella. Or, nope, she just shot it, looks like. Over the net, out of bounds. Audrey coming out, Miley coming in. And the bugs are coming in my glasses here, in between my glasses and my eyes. Got bugs in my eyes. And flies. Had a lot of rain over the summer. Definitely helps the bug population for sure. and doesn't help my stress level. Is that a word? Is that a thing? With the annoying bugs. Good block right there. Number 22 in Glens Falls. White ball. Maddie's going to throw it in for Glens Falls. BW. It's like Isla coming back in the game for Eliana. Coaches out talking to their crew. Good teapot. Abby right in front. What a wicked spin. Could have been a goal, but spinned out of bounds. Goal kick coming, or sorry, corner kick coming up for the BW squad. And who's that? Maddie? Maddie's going to take it. Excuse me, Megan. That's Megan. She's going to go for the attempt there. Kicks it in, here it comes. Good move, Maylee. Save.
Good try, Maylee.
That was a good try. Megan again, fighting for that ball.
White ball.
Time winding down the first half. Two minute warning, as they say in football. This is football, right? Lame. Uh-oh, here comes Glens Falls looking for a shot. Kara right there, still on her. Gabby now, she's looking up, got plenty of time, kicks it up. Nice kick. Trying to get to Megan, and that's a handball. One minute, gotta go. Oh, nice, right up the middle. Who's there? Maddie trying to run it down. Hans Falls trying to kick it out. Good save. And there's Maddie right there. She's number 10. Falls down. Throw in. Kyler's going to take it in. Got to go. And that's the whistle. First half is over. Bolt Warrensburg up 4-0. Stay tuned for the second half.
We are on BSPN and WCSN.
Okay, second half. I think we're going to do a little bit of practice of corner kicks. Four nothing to score. Ooh, nice shot. All right, we'll do it again. Oh, nice save, Hope. Do it again. Nice job. Sungler! There we go. Trying to cover you up. pick set up. Nice job, Kara. Another goal. 5-0. BW. Kara's fourth goal. Steal shot over. Good attempt. Remember, we are playing a scrimmage. First preseason scrimmage of the year for both teams, I believe. So we'll see some stoppage in the plays. Have some coachable moments. football to get better during the regular season. Go kick. Corner kick here. Nice shot. Thank you. 30 minutes left in the game. 5-2. That's BW. Scrimmage here at Glens Falls.
Oh,
Oops. Nice save. That's Claire right there. Claire, first time playing varsity, also for Bolton. Warrensburg, number 7. Wide open shot and off the bar and in. There's a goal for Glens Falls. 5-1, BW still in the lead. Oh, that's a penalty. Tactically in the box. Gabby, Gabby, Gabby. To Kara. She's got a shot. Off the post. Rebound. In. Gabby Mallory. She scores. 6-1. But no goal. Offsides. Run, passes it to her sister, Hope, the goalie. Hope, the goalie. I like that. Oh, push. And just outside the box. Penalty. free kick coming up for Glens Falls. From about 15 yards from the goal. And out of bounds, goal kick. Good save. Uh-oh. Feet got together. Player goes down. Call on Gabby. Glens Falls free kick. It's in the sun. Oh, nice save. Rebound. I think that was Haven, number 19. Yes, tried to boot it in, just out of bounds. Haven, first year varsity player also. Gabby shooting just wide. Minutes to go in the scrimmage game here in Glens Falls. Bolton Warrensburg versus Glens Falls. 5-1 is the score. Bolton Warrensburg out front. Moskoff scored the third goal. All the other goals were scored by Kara. And there she goes. Well, that was Ella. She scores 6-1. Bolt Warrensburg. Sorry, folks. Sun's setting. And probably about 10 minutes. That's what, 5 minutes of full shadiness. Sun will be going behind the trees. There we go. Ooh, right in front of the goal. And goal kick. Grass sub for Bolton Warrensburg. Hope is not in the goal. That is Elena. Elena now in goal. First time taking the gold jersey on for BW. And pressure from Glens Falls. It's out of bounds. Eliana. Eliana. Still learning names myself. Offside call. My one moment of the game. Second moment of the game. She's the only one there. And she turned. Another offside call. Thank you. Keeper comes out. Taking the ball. Oh, saves it. Nope, oh, just out of bounds.
Hey, make yourself big there, okay? She's gonna lean on you, make yourself big. Be strong. Hey, drop to her, just drop to 10. Drop. Hurry up. Matt, it's you.
Oh, nice. And she's all by herself. Oh, steal. Corner kick though coming up. Five minutes remaining. Now we finally get shade. The sun went behind the trees. Oh, there it is. Carla, nice. 7-1. Bolt Warrensburg. There's about 5 minutes remaining. We'll see if they do any more trick plays after time expires, or if that's it. Stay tuned. Quick recap, Kara scored the first two for Bolton Warrensburg. Ella scored the third. And Kara scored another two more goals. Actually, one more goal before Glens Falls scored, making it 4-1. Then Kara scored again, 5-1. And then not too long ago, Carla Sherman put it in the net. No, excuse me, Ella Moskoff scored two, actually. So Ella scored before Kara's last goal. And then Kara, and then Carla, I believe. This is all by memory, folks. I don't have my notes with me today. Just a scrimmage. preparing for regular season, which is coming up Thursday. Home opener, non-league game against Northville. That's going to be a good one at Bolton Stadium, 4:30 start time. Don't want to miss it. Isla, nice try there. Good move.
Yep.
Look out, all kinds of bodies flying. Gabby with the ball just wide. And that's pretty much gonna do it. BW is gonna win the Glen over Glens Falls. 7-2-1 final in the first scrimmage game of the year. And I think that's it. Maybe not. We're deciding. And that is it. All right, thanks for watching. And we'll see ya. At the next one.
BSPN and WCSN.